Welcome to my portfolio. I'm Charles von Rooyen. Please enjoy. So these are through the line campaigns, and it's quite a mix of various campaigns. Please enjoy. So this is a Continental ad. It's basically technology performance breaking, not just in attire. So essentially it's man versus machine, but in this case they have equal footing.
Technology, performance, breaking, not just in a tire. Buy four Continental tires and get your pair of Pedistar 3s with Continental Traction Compound Technology. ContiPartner, your fitment professionals.
And here is the print execution, staying true to the campaign concept, which is man versus machine, with a promo element added in. And here, just to extend the campaign, we decided to create a digital game, and the prizes vary from an Xbox to an advanced driving course at the Kyalami racetrack. And this would be the graphics. This is what you'd expect, quite lifelike, very realistic. And again, just to give you an idea of the quality and the braking and the power that these tires have in a game format. Shatterproof. Danger is out there, keep it that way. So this is a television commercial, just basically demonstrating that fact.
Is out there. Keep it that way.
And this would be the print execution, still staying true to the campaign idea, which is dangers out there. Keep it that way. And this is Blue 52. This is the first TV commercial out of Verimark Blue 52 ever did. And it was quite an honor.
Blue 52. 52 weeks of clean. Year after year.
And we extended it to a promo campaign where you basically win a trip for two to Mauritius. And the whole idea is spotting the perfect blue pool and you win a trip to Mauritius, which has one of the bluest oceans. Quite nice match. Cystic fibrosis. So this is an educational ad, basically introducing this thing to people in a way that they can digest it a bit more easily. So we thought that a fish out of water is a nice way to start the education process and making people aware about this and exactly how it feels like to have cystic fibrosis. So we have a TV execution and a print execution, just to make sure that we drive this message across quite clearly, and also trying to gather donations so that we can help people who are suffering from cystic fibrosis.
Like a fish out of water should be an expression, not something to describe your breathing. Yet today, millions around the world suffer from a debilitating terminal disease called cystic fibrosis, a disease that makes them feel like they're about to take their last breath. The South African Cystic Fibrosis Trust needs your help. Log on to www.sacftr.co.za. Sponsor a sufferer. Help find a cure.
And then here's the Prince execution. Still staying true. Here we have an NCR youth campaign. And it's basically talking to the youth, telling them to be future focused. Don't worry about the present and the pressures of the present. Think of tomorrow. So be financially future focused. Very cool campaign. Radio, outdoor, and print executions were executed for this particular campaign. And here's the positive feedback from client, just commending us and telling us that the campaign is quite a success on their side. Here are some television commercials. This is a National Adoption Coalition of SA ad. This is a kid's point of view and just showcasing the hunger for a family, for a mother figure, basically a family environment. And in this case, I just wanted to bring it across to the kid's point of view and let his point of view tell the story.
Every child deserves a second chance at a family. Consider adoption as an option.
The campaign was very successful. The TVC ended up running for an extra year. So it just goes to show how successful it was. And there was a 30% increase in maybe 3 weeks or 2 weeks of the ad's actual flighting. So it just shows a very successful return on investment from the client side. This is a first choice custard ad, and it ran in Feb during the Valentine's sort of month. So the whole idea here is a promo where you get to win a trip for two on the blue train. But the execution is quite cool, and it goes hand in hand with the Valentine's Day.
Dit was die Nuus om 7. Bly ingeskakel vir ons nuwe doeltreffers.
I've got you in my life. You will always be the one who's gonna have my first love.
Choice custard and win a romantic trip for two on SA's luxurious blue train. CPAC for details.
And this is a TVC I did for Playboy, basically coming up with the concept, storyline, and trying to match it with the strategy. So please enjoy. Make your prison felt.
Make
take you through a couple of print ad executions. This is a first choice already set jelly because waiting sucks. As you can see, I illustrated this idea quite nicely because the target market is kids. And in this case, I'm just showing impatient kids because we all know how impatient they can be. So in this case, this product is quite relevant for this market because it's already set jelly. Here's another execution, basically demonstrating the same storyline or thinking pattern. This is a ContiPartner ad. Your fitment professionals is their positioning line. And this was basically a brand print ad. What I wanted to do is not go the traditional greasy guy direction, but using moments or stories that everyone can relate to, no matter how old or young you are. You can definitely relate to these stories. And I like the fact that they talk to the positioning, which is your fitment professionals, in a very calm and subtle way. DSTV Easy View, 20 great channels for 20 Rand. So if I'm talking to this target market, I wanted to use specific things that are in their surroundings and speak a language that they understand. And what is quite cool is that one can also win an installation, a free installation. So it's kind of a win-win scenario, you know what I mean? And instead of paying for a haircut for 20 bucks, you can get Easy View or getting a 10kg Iwisa bag. You can get 20 channels. Instead of buying a Coke and some chips for 20 bucks, you can get 20 channels. So just using things that they can relate with, just to help them get the idea, which I think was quite strong and very effective in this campaign. Businesses war, arm yourself. And what would you arm yourself with? The Business Day newspaper. So I think the ads speak for themselves. And they're quite strong. I'll take you through some logo designs. So here's a logo I designed for Ebony and Ivory, an ad agency I used to work for. So this was basically a logo refresh. Restorative Justice Center, also a logo refresh. The positioning is Healing Wounds. So it's quite a nice alignment with the look of the logo and the positioning. Healing Wounds, quite organic. Here's another organic logo. It's called a Mud Walk, sponsored by the SPCA. And of course, it's like walk the talk with your dog. Quite a nice logo. So, digital agency, your wish is our command. Basically, all ad agencies seem like they are genies. So I thought this was quite a fitting logo for this agency. Quite cool execution. Channel O, I suggested to actually call up the marketing manager. This was way back in the days. And I set up a meeting. And when I came through the meeting, I just wanted to propose something that is more aligned to Channel O's positioning, which is original African. Hence, on their logo and their negative space, I've got an African continent. With that added into the mix, it sort of enhances and accentuates the original African positioning. And this is how it evolved into an hour slot, basically dedicated to African music. And when that slot pops up or starts, the logo, the Channel O logo, then transforms into an African continent, basically to enhance that original African positioning and just embed that in everyone's psyche. And it ended up evolving into itself showcasing in the Channel O 2011 Music Awards, and eventually the 2012 Channel O Music Awards. So this idea did definitely have legs. So now I'll just take you through the brochures. This is a Barclays Money Museum brochure. It's basically a education on how money started, straight from the bartering system up until now, which is the credit card era. And all the elements were actually laser cut just to create depth. So think of South Park, for example. That's the kind of technique we were using. And this is the character sort of design section. Basically, I had to go through a lot of options and various designs just to come down to the final choices. This is a Saatchi & Saatchi Joburg credentials book, where the ampersand is the hero, and basically the layout is as elegant as any layout could get. Very elegant, very sleek, very clean, very classy. This is a AAA School of Advertising brochure, but the whole idea was to make it a scamp book. It's actually a recruitment brochure for creatives, hence it looks like a creative scamp book, but it's actually got real content to help recruit creatives. There's a packaging section. This is a Castle Milk Stout Cocoa Infusion. So this is a limited edition Castle Milk Stout. Excuse me. So the whole idea is to guard it. Many want to savor it too. Hence the packaging looks like a briefcase with gold handcuffs. Just giving you the impression that something very valuable is in this suitcase. And it actually is something very limited. Very exclusive. And this would be the sort of display, you know, for an activation sort of feel, so that people can actually take pictures in front or next to this setup, just to show the exclusivity of the product. Here's an activation section. So Bayer actually commissioned us to come up with a campaign that promotes thrombosis awareness. So we decided to create a world thrombosis movement where we keep thrombosis top of mind, and we just basically encourage people to stay active as possible. So that's why we designed this chair that's actually got pedals. And if you look on the block on the right, it's actually got a screen that covers the kilometers that you'd be sort of tracking and running. And what we want to do is take this machine across, or activation across the country, throughout all the 9 provinces, and whichever province that covers the most kilometers is basically the winner. So it's quite cool because it unleashes the creative spirit, and at the same time it's for a good cause. And on top of that, it just brings thrombosis top of mind in a very cool, exciting way. And these were actually generated on Cinema 4D. And this is basically the feedback from the Bayer clients, just giving us a positive feedback on this particular activation, which was quite nice. Environment design. So this was a design I did for APSA for their pillars. Just basically coming up with a design that accentuates their positioning, which is all about prospering. So in this case, you've got screens that are saying, giving you the support to prosper, you know? So instead of just having colorful, you know, pillars, I decided to give it a bit of an in-depth sort of idea that stays true to their positioning. So I'm quite happy with this conceptual pillar design. I think it's quite cool. ATM designs, basically designs for different scenarios. ETMs with the lighting system, direct mailer. So this direct mailer won a lot of awards, including a Cannes Award, a Clio, Epica, Loerie. So very strong campaign, basically trying to drive doctors all around the world back into Africa where they are most needed. And yeah, quite cool. Enjoy.
Racing. Africa needs doctors like you. Visit ahp.org.za to find out more.
This is a direct mailer for Gibraltar. It's quite cool. It's all about biometrics. It's basically promoting an event or a conference where a biometric specialist will be coming through and talking to media. So this device, when you place your fingerprint on it, it gives you a voice audio message that tells you in depth about the event that's about to take place in about 6 or 7 days. After the message, there's a countdown clock on the box that counts down from the moment you put your finger on the device up until the conference will commence. So on the left-hand side, we have a follow-up emailer that would come through 2 days before the conference. And again, it would still have that countdown clock on it. So it's quite a cool sort of direct mailer with the digital element that's kind of a follow-up. Here's another direct mailer. Basically, it's for Continental 360 Fleet Service, where they manage your fleet and make sure that they save you money in the process. So just to demonstrate that, you get the box, when you take the box out, there's a key. When you insert the key and start the ignition, your petrol gauge increases, just to demonstrate how much money you'll be saving with this Continental Fleet Service or Fleet Management Service. Very easy way to demonstrate. And then obviously there's a follow-up where you can go to the actual website, which is on the box itself, just to get a bit more in-depth information about their service offering for your fleets. We're now taking you through the digital section of my portfolio. This is a website I designed for African Rainbow Capital, Patrice Mutsipe's investment company. So all I'm going to demonstrate here is some HTML5 animation, which I used Edge Animate, which is an Adobe program, to just make the animations on the website. Okay, so this is a promotion to promote the Edgar's Club digital magazine. So to promote it, we'd usually go to Facebook. And this particular promotion has 17,000 views. So this is basically a glimpse of what to expect inside the magazine. Bit of Instagram built in the magazine. Very interactive. Very cool glimpse of the magazine. And this would be the woman's fashion side, another glimpse. And again, we managed to get 9,200 views in less than a week. So it just goes to show how effective it is to have an actual animated magazine and an animated glimpse of the magazine. I'll take you through to the next section. So this is the beauty section. Again, I'll be just taking people through a glimpse of a couple of pages in the magazine, and it's basically covering makeup, perfumes, and things like that. And this is the men's fashion section. Again, just trying to show people what to expect inside the men's section. Just to help promote the magazine. Go. And then here we have a magazine that is basically a wedding magazine, but it's a very interactive magazine. In this case, we've gotten a video magazine wrap instead of a static magazine wrap. Avianto wanted to showcase what wedding experience could look like at their venue. So we just used the front cover to showcase that experience as a magazine wrap, a digital magazine wrap. And then we'll just take you through the inside pages, which are very interactive. Please enjoy.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it. So don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes. Nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Go. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. Go. Ooh, it's something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason.
control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it. So don't stop that, that. Under the lights when everything goes. Nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. But you, when you dance, 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 feel a good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, 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 come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. Ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. So just dance, dance, dance.
Enjoyed that glimpse, and that's the cover. So this is an Edgar's Club Travel digital ad in a digital magazine. So this is just an example of how far we can take a digital ad, how interactive we can make it, how much content we can put in, and how far we can stretch the message. Quite cool. This is a travel portal that I designed for Edgar's Club Travel with some back end provided by a web developer, so just working hand in hand with the web developer to basically create a page where you can plan your holiday all in one spot in an Edgar's Club website. So it's like a one-stop shop in one website. And here I've got a graffiti mural that I did for Ebony and Ivory, basically celebrating their 40 years of existence. So in this case, the whole idea was small but effective. And as you can see, every single element that makes up these letters is a small but effective thing. So be it a matchstick that can burn down a whole field, be it a pill that can heal a human, or a nail that can hold a house together, you know. So yeah, it's various little elements that we take for granted because they're small, but in actual fact they're very small but effective things. And at the bottom you can just see the process, the day-to-day process, culminating into the final graffiti mural. And yes, thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed my portfolio. Please enjoy.